Marriage sucks. I bet you probably thinking I'm overreacting. Must be a bitter, disgruntled, disappointed, but let's examine the word choice instead of the clear connotation that word voiced when you heard it. What if what I told you was old school? And would you, if what I referenced about marriage was more verb and that word perfectly describes the intense action the moment your passion presented in that ceremony? See, marriage sucks you and your spouse into quite a conundrum. The idea of two becoming one sum of flesh presents some stretch of imagination most can't fathom. From the garden, Adam found his bride from a hole in his side, and his whole intertwined existence came alive. Yet when Eve hit the scene, serene, made in the image of her maker, way before any makeup would cake up her facial features, she placed this creature in the forefront of her eye socket. Now, she was deceived, but he was intrigued, and instead chose a tree for his bride. That kind of sounds familiar, since Christ did the same, choosing a tree for his bride, but the result was quite different. They say marriage is beautiful, and to be honest, it's one of the most single greatest experiences of my life, but my wife can be my witness. From the genesis of its existence in our lives, its innocence never hides the blemishes. Its premise is marriage will have you grimacing at the images you put in the mirror when you wake up. See, your partner was designed to pull and identify all of the ugliness inside you and expose it in a safe place. But we rather take little pieces of our identity and tuck it away and save face. And instead of amazing grace, we show straight hate with a stank taste of pride as a side dish and insecurity as the entree. Wash it down with a warm glass of, see, I told you, you just like so-and-so. Comparison is the thief of joy, so our beef is more of a way of life. This can't be culture we cultivate, because like there's no I in team, there's definitely a me in marriage. But you probably think I've got that all wrong. But if I told you what the intertwining of two souls do, flips both the you and me upside down till the me becomes we. Yeah, that W means we winning like God intended. No surprise is what we're supposed to. Ooh, marriage sucks. But like your mama's vacuum, it pulls the dirt off of a carpet surface you didn't even know was there. This Dyson doing what God intended. See, Jesus was the son who died, rose, ascended. So when I say marriage sucks, I mean that literally, physically, emotionally, spiritually. Marriage sucks.